Hi, I'm Filipa Lynce. I'm a breast medical oncologist at Dana-Farber, so I take care of patients that are diagnosed with breast cancer. Currently, my efforts in terms of research and developing clinical trials focus on three main areas: inflammatory breast cancer, BRCA-associated breast cancers, and triple-negative breast cancer. Right now in inflammatory breast cancer, we are looking at either drugs that are currently existing or new and promising drugs, and see if any of them can be more effective or particularly effective in treating this dreadful and aggressive disease that is inflammatory breast cancer. So we have two trials that will be coming up soon that try to bring to the clinic some preclinical findings that show that what those drugs are doing might be particularly relevant in the treatment of inflammatory breast cancer. In terms of the BRCA-associated breast cancers, most of these patients are currently treated, and especially in the metastatic setting, they are treated with what we call PARP inhibitors. And then triple negative, we are always looking and collaborating with our colleagues in the lab, always looking for new targets. Are there new drugs that can improve how these patients do? We have been talking more and we've seen approvals of drugs that we call that are antibody drug conjugates, meaning that they are smart bombs. So they go directly to the cancer cells and they try to deliver potent chemotherapies to the cancer cells while sparing the other non-cancer cells from the toxicities. It gives me hope when I'm treating my patients to look at the last decades. And to watch that even in just in the last 10 years, we have made tremendous progress and advances in the treatment of breast cancer. Being a breast medical oncologist at Dana-Farber allows me to bring my passion for research to what I do every day and try to develop better clinical trials that might answer important questions that we have and that our patients have as well.